I think the heart of this movie is seeing someone deal with a very difficult and challenging circumstance, of which there is no wrong or right answer. And inevitably is going to come with mistakes. And I think people seeing and watching the story who may be going through something challenging in their life, I hope that they take away from this movie that it is okay to make mistakes. It is okay to fail at things, and that in failing at things, it's the only way to find yourself succeeding.